Good morning, this is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. I am in Deerfield Beach, Florida, which is located in the northeastern part of Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Which is the last city before you reach Palm Beach County. Or Boca Raton, which is in West Palm Beach. I'm gonna take a drive, let me see. Towards US 1. Then I'm gonna make a right and go down south. gas around here is cheaper than the one in the area where I live at in Miami, especially in Kendall, because the one in Kendall is it's $3.79 where I went to put gas, but the other gas station is $3.67, something like that. I don't remember. Yeah, this is where I want to turn. It's not US 1, it's... South Dixie Highway, yeah, not US 1. See, these homes are less than $550,000. It's not close to the beach, but it's not too bad. Fast. So yeah, this is the neighborhood of Deerfield Beach. Sun shine on my phone too much, or else my phone's gonna overheat, which is gonna cause it to shut off automatically to prevent the phone from overheating. So I'm just gonna drive south the whole way. just a reminder for those of you that are planning to take Brightline, or the ones that take Brightline train on a daily basis, weekly basis. Sometime this month they're extending their services to Orlando, so that's from Miami to Orlando. But when it leaves, okay, there's Brightline right there, if you can see the train. So yeah, it leaves Miami and it stops at Fort Lauderdale and then West Palm Beach, and then from West Palm Beach it goes all the way to Orlando, starting sometime this month. I'm not sure what day, what week, or maybe their services will start next week. I'm not really sure. But just, you know, check on the website and go to, you know, brightline.com or Google Brightline. And, you know, just do a search and you'll get all the information right there. It's that simple as far as rates. I believe it starts at $79 for one way from Miami to Orlando. But there's premium, and then there's what, coach? I think the premium one is more expensive. I think it's, I don't know, $89, $99, I'm not sure. And I can believe you can drink alcohol while you're on the train, such as, you know, champagne or whatever. A glass of champagne. Beach. This is the neighborhood of Pompano Beach. right here is Apollo Park, the city of Pompano Beach. It's got a swing set, benches, some park benches that you can sit down. And it's got, you know, trees, you know, so that you don't get hot or sunburn. You can sit in the shade. It's a nice little park. Day outside, it's partly cloudy with a temperature of 70 degrees Fahrenheit. When I left the house about an hour ago, it was 67. It was kind of cold outside, you know, but really nice. Cool weather, more like room temperature. I didn't expect it to be kind of cool outside since we are in May, in the beginning of May. So that means up in North Florida, it's in the 60s, lower 60s. Maybe late 50s, but I don't know. Who knows? Yellow light. I almost ran that red light. Thank you. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, hit the like button, and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. I went to McDonald's almost a week ago, and I got over 500 views less than a week ago. I didn't expect that many, but you know, to me it's pretty good. It's not that bad. If I take I-95 home, which is this expressway coming up, there's going to be a lot of traffic. So I'd rather take the turnpike. It's a lot easier. So this year marks the 100th year of the Rosewood Massacre up in North Florida. I don't know if you've seen the movie called Rosewood with Vic Grimes and John Voight. It's a true story. It came out 26 years ago in 1997. Very good movie. I saw it a long time ago. I would love to drive up there. There's a sign that shows the where their massacre happened. And the way you can get up there is to take, I-75 and get off of, is it State Road 24 and go west, and that takes you to Rosewood. It's before you get to Cedar Key. these guys, they hang out in front of this store. Anyways, I'm going to end this broadcast right here because the battery's low. You all have a good day, a good night from wherever you are around the world. This is Big Lou signing off, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.